back. Studio is not close. Again, sorry. Personally, my least favorite character. I don't really like my well, actually, I like my young. Race flying, because it's just a little better. And I'll get more into Ray. Whoops! I didn't have to do all that. Just looks so goofy. This fight. Pretty simple. They'll shoot four. They'll shoot three missiles. Two red and one green. We should signal. Red. I did not. Problem in this fight is once you get hit, you cannot reflect your rank. Very careful, because there are no more. Oh, I thought there were no more. Oh, right, if you missed it after this, I'm pretty sure that. Really fast.
No.
Okay, good. Got it. Got it. And good. And I'm off camera dancing. Oh, I'm back. I probably should have mentioned this before, but the a lot of returning villains for this game. And there's some new ones. This is my personal favorite, like, new one that they brought back. Not brought back, I mean, new one. So, but the new ones are, like, the best. New ones are, like, the best part of the game. So, basically, the new one. Kind of like chemical plant thing, but not green. Like I said, these are different files, so that's why I'm on Chaos Emerald 1 again. I swear I will get to all the stages. Well, I don't know, I may get to all the stages. Oh, why not collecting the rings? What have I been doing? I swear I've never failed the stage and I never will. Well, I failed the stage when I was trying to fail. And I accidentally won the ring, but I've never failed the stage and tried. And I'm not gonna start now. As soon as I hit Mach 3, I instantly knocked him. Alright, I promise you I looked at the files. This is the last time I will be getting Chaos Emerald 1. Whoops! Oh, whoops. Alright. I'm not exactly sure what getting on the ring can do. So I kind of forgot what these unlock, because the other ones are not here. With, I think these are not like bonus features. One left? Seriously, one left? Oh, I missed this one. There we go. Getting these gets rid of metal. Oh, I think getting the rings gets rid of metal. I think? I'm not sure. Wrong way. Oh, never mind. I was going the right way. This stage is pretty easy too, but I have failed it occasionally. I also love that this is not my ball. Already at Mach 3. No, okay. Gotcha. I believe everyone can go super in this game. I'm not too sure about Mighty and Rain, but they, yep, I'm almost positive that they can. Otherwise, why would they even do that? Anyway. I know some secrets in this game, but not all. But basically, I'm pretty sure I probably go out of chaos on this right now. No, I need to get on. You're supposed to, like, at your weak point during the other. that much damage during cure, but we never attack during win. Miss here. Can you just give me the sun? That's the easiest point to attack. Thank you. This is my favorite stage transition, by the way. You see the flying battery. Somebody on you. And suddenly... Yep, I knew. So, raise next. I'm really not a fan of Ray. Like, I'm glad they wrote him back. And this animation is really cool, but... I just find him so hard to use. Tails is flying, but so much easier. And his flying is, like, good. Whatever the super cable are, well, I cannot find. No! Oh. This stage sure loves bomb pits. This is my least favorite. This is my least favorite stage out of the game. Out of this entire game. It just has like so many bomb pits, and it has like the worst boss out of the entire game. Like, this game is basically flawless, except for the spider boss. Other than this one, this is like the only part of the game that I actually don't like. Basically. Look at that, forces. I'll complain more on forces when I get to the game. Forces is a terrible game. And I'll explain why when I play the game. But it's just, I need one of those people that thought it probably was gonna be okay and wasn't gonna be that bad. I was wrong. I was so wrong. But anyway, this is the easiest boss in the game. Wait for the walls to close in. I'm just testing this way, but I don't want to do it. Oh, yeah. And the easiest spot to do this. Well, I'm not gonna try to do that. Boy, I could complain about forces, but I'm not going to right now. I'll save that for later. We basically go from that boss to the spider boss, which is the worst boss in the game. I'll explain more when we get to that boss, but it's not hard, it's just really cheap at times. Have a good time on it, or it's just really easy, or it's really difficult to do. It's like that barrel. Sonic. I don't figure it out. I hate it just because of how much I struggle with it. Oh, I believe this is the third stage, so we actually aren't running out of order for this one. Now, here's where the stage starts to get difficult, and I was very unkillable by that. I usually beat this one, but sometimes I can't. Either I just fall into the pits for some reason, spin out of control, whether I'm going to pass this point. Easier. I really don't have a lot. The kind of cool one reminds me of the Sonic CD ones, but easier. I think it would be easier. Like, the easy special spin ones in the series. Still fun, but they can be easy sometimes, and really difficult others. And I'm about to run out of rings. They're almost about to be right now. And the third Chaos Emerald. But I actually didn't know that Buff Run was there, so. Finally, it's like basically everyone finally is. Stuff that is super bad. Yeah, I know I said not to be my spirit character, but I changed my mind. Right, my spirit character. Okay. No! Left hook, dude! I also died to that part because I wasn't going fast enough and it just but from where I am, I feel like cheap plus in this area and I really don't like it. And here we are, my least favorite part of the game. I think this is absolutely decent. And I'm just playing. Looks like this part spikes. I do. Anytime I try and get him to this part, I am getting him. Oh, I actually did it the second time. Never done that before. That's exactly what happens every time I fly and hit him a second time. Oh, those spikes don't even hurt him. Oh, wait, what? I guess they can hurt him. Then why didn't it? That actually went surprising me. Alright, this is actually new to the Plus version, where you hang glide to press Garden Zone. Alright. I'm gonna end it here. I'll see you next time when we take on Press Garden Zone with Mighty.